It seemed as if he stopped forever.
Well, not really. There were streams.
But now, after 2 days and 20 plus hours of recording...
Holy smokes, that took long.
He's back.
Yay, he wants to win the Mach 2!